Good morning. Good morning. This is Brother Tyrone. As always, your Kingdom Reporter is always on the move and always on the go. Now, some of you have seen and read my message this morning that I'm going to be going live at three locations, and this is one of them, actually the first one, on my way to Brewline this morning, in which I'll explain that into a minute. But right now, I am here at Brand Mission Park right now, here in the city of Mission Hills right now, on this early morning, because yesterday when I was at Shepherd, I had explained to you of an event that's going to be coming up on March the 18th, here at this park right here. And as you see right behind me right now, this park right here, they have had a lot of picnics and everything that goes on here. But on the 18th of March from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m., the San Fernando Valley Car and Truck Club Council are going to be having their annual Easter egg drive and picnic here, right here in this park. I have found the flyer. I'm going to post it on Facebook a little bit later on. It's a fun-filled an event that's going to be taking place on that day, rain or shine, and also for the kids as well, also too. So please stay tuned and look out for the flyer that I'm going to be posting on Facebook. But I wanted to get that out there to you because that's going to be coming up on Sunday, March 18th, from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. A lot of car clubs will be coming out, and when I post the flyer, it will explain and give very much more detail. I don't have it in front of me, but I did find it this morning, and I did want just to put that out there to let each and every one of you know that if you have nothing to do that morning, please come out on the 18th of March from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. right here at Brand Park, here in Mission Hills, right here for the eighth annual Easter egg drive and an Easter egg hunt that they're going to be having for the kids as well also too. And they also would like you to donate some baskets because MEND is going to be out here. It's an organization that helps a lot of family, and MEND stands for Meet Each Other with Need and Dignity. That's exactly what it stands for. So do come on out on that day. And like I said, I will be posting the flyer on Facebook, and I am going to be talking about it. Now, that's location number one. I will be going to location number two, as I will be plugging in and talking about various events that's going to be taking place throughout California through this month, and also even today and this morning as well. So you do have to stay tuned to it as well also. And yes, I am up at this time of morning heading over to my fellowship. Good morning, Brother Joe. Good morning, Brother Reuben. Good morning, David. And good morning, Cartoon Johnny. How you doing? Well, when you get here, Johnny, well, I'm going to make sure that you will have a nice, nice, good in and out when you get over here to California. Thank you all so much for tuning in. Now, I will be heading over to location number two this morning to talk about of another event that's going to be taking place as well, also, too, actually coming up in another week or so. So do stay tuned for that. This is Brother Tyrone, your Global International Kingdom Reporter, here at Brand Park this morning in Mission Hills right now. And if no one has enjoyed that, they don't love you today. Remember that I do, and so does the Lord. Have a very blessed day, a very blessed morning also, too, and I will see you later on. Love you too, Brother Jay, and stay tuned for location number two.